And this was really fun because two friends of mine that are actors that I love, Roger Guinevere and James Ransone, came down to play the two FBI guys. I love that, like, James Ransone is my friend, and we named Dwayne Johnson's character James Ransone, so it was just utterly confusing and uncomfortable for him. And it was just fun on a personal level. And then I had a feeling it would seep through into the scene, and I just liked the banter, you know.